legit.
Hey Block Squad, the Blocks are here. So you're probably wondering, where have I been? Well, I have an answer for you. Basically, I've been busy lately. I know I say that like pretty much every single video that I made, but like this time I've been really busy since my finals for homeschool are coming up, so I've been busy with that lately. It's almost around the corners. My sister's been busy, there's that, and she usually edits my videos, so there's that whole thing. So sorry it's been months, but hey, we're here. 2021. It doesn't feel different from last year, but hey, maybe it could get better. You don't know. Maybe it could. So what I'm trying to say is, just been busy, but now I'm back. And now that we got things arranged, we might start recording more videos so that I could give them to you on my channel. If you're still subscribed, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for your patience. Thank you. I appreciate it. And I actually don't know how many subscribers I have, but hopefully we can get, let's get to a 2,000. Yeah, because that's a reasonable number. back on topic. Oh, we're in 2021 and obviously Christmas has passed and we're in the new year. So yeah, so wear your mask, make hand sanitizer, go watch my previous video on how to make hand sanitizer, because that's not only the most positive, but it's also the most safe. Make sure you watch that so that you can stay safe. So enough of me blabbering about. Let me tell you what I got for Christmas, because obviously Christmas passed and we're in a new year and stuff like that. But in this box I contain some of the Lego present sets that I got. So here's number one. It's a Lego Star Wars set from the Advent. It's the Advent calendar of Lego Star Wars. It's already open, see? So yeah, there's that. Couldn't wait. In fact, all of these in the box I just opened, so I couldn't wait. Sorry, guys. Another Lego Star Wars set. This one's, you see right there. Basically, oh, this is another present that I got for Christmas. It's a, I'm a Build-A-Bear fan, if you didn't know. I'm a Build-A-Bear fan. In case you didn't see the other video with Detective Pikachu and stuff, I had a Pikachu and Squirtle plushie. They're from Build-A-Bear. So I'm a Build-A-Bear fan, and this, my family got me this for Christmas. It's Star Wars related, so yeah. And inside there are more sets that I opened. So again, sorry. This one's a junior set. That down there. This one's a smaller set. This one's a battle pack. And it's another Star Wars related one. And finally, another Star Wars related one. And in case you're not catching up, I'm a Star Wars fan. If that wasn't pretty obvious. In case this wasn't pretty obvious. Speaking of which, I made some Lego builds of Star Wars. And maybe I'll review them. They're lightsabers, so let me know if you want me to show you my lightsabers so that you can see them. And maybe get inspired to make your own. Speaking of other stuff, I got one more set. I got it after Christmas, but still it's a Christmas present. I got one more set that isn't Star Wars related, and it's Marvel related, because I'm a Marvel fan as well. It's Iron Man related. It's one I waited to make this video because it was the most anticipated one, for me at least. And it's this one. The Iron Man, what does it say? It doesn't have a title, just, I'm assuming it's an Iron Man bust. Because, is that what it's called? A bust? It's his helmet, but some people call it a bust. So, it's the Iron Man helmet, as I call it. And it looks amazing. You see it says Marvel Studios Iron Man on this side. And you see Iron Man suit, the actual build, and comparison to the real life build. And, yeah. Basically, why I'm trying to speed this up as fast as I can is because my sister challenged me to finish this build in under, what is it? Okay, in under 45 minutes, so that's what I'm gonna do. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go straight into it. So, Yeah. Wish me luck. So I got all the bags right here, and I got the instructions right here. Very beautiful, by the way. And my sister finally has the timer all set up. And well, let's just get into it. And here's the complete set. I'm not gonna go into a full depth review, but I'm just gonna point out some things that I really like about this set. Especially these printed tiles right here. These circular tiles, if you can see right there. They're printed on both sides. And just adds a bit of mechanical detail to this Iron Man build. Speaking of which, it's not like a full size. My sister thought it would be a full wearable, just a head size helmet, but it's more, I know, it's more like, just smaller, you know? So, yeah. I like the red color, there's a lot of gold on the face itself, and I like the eyes. The eyes are beautiful as well, even though they were stickers. And if I had to say one more thing, the tile right here, the little tile right here at the bottom, it's pretty nice. It obviously says Iron Man because this is Iron Man from Marvel. And that's all I gotta say. So, well, actually, no. One more thing I gotta say is this is an awesome build. And I really love it. Now that's everything I have to say. Also, just a little side note. I forgot to mention about the mini challenge me and my sister had. I wasn't able to complete it in under 45 minutes, but I did complete it in 57 minutes, which is still under an hour, so I feel that as a win, so hooray for me. So that's it for this set today. If I had to have any final thoughts on this, I'd say this is pretty amazing. It's pretty well done, and it's overall amazing, and it's pretty accurate. I like the face plating. Overall, it's pretty amazing, so that's it. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Tell me what you think of this video. And that's it for now. So until next time, Block Squad, brick on! No, I can't be responsible. It ain't my fault.